guys, this is Two Bros Duties. We're kind of late, but that's okay. We had shit to do in our IRL.
Playing another one of my favorite games, Darksiders 1. We were going to play them in chronological order, but we decided to go a different approach and do the release order first.
And then we had to wait for this game to download, so...
Which took, like, fucking 40 minutes. Yeah, you know, fucking... Check out the league.
I clicked on easy. I'm not going for.
Oh no.
No.
Don't do what Liz and I did though.
What?
Your sword. You need to upgrade that bitch.
Really?
Yes.
Did you guys not upgrade it at all?
Nope. We went through the whole fucking game.
Underpowered as fuck. I don't think this part has sound.
It's supposed to. It's supposed to have sound? Because this is supposed to be the thing where, you know, like, angels and demons set aside a key and all this shit. So I think there might be a little... Set aside a key. And this explains the riders and the Nephilim and all that shit. Because they're not even getting volume.
No.
And this explains the beginning and fall of man. You know, Adam and Eve.
Hold on.
Oh,
was no sound there for a moment. I was like, wait, what's going on?
I think we're having some good. I do remember when they remastered this game, a lot of shit was kind of wonky. But. Like right now.
A little bit. This is my first time playing Darksiders 1. I played a few of it a little bit. Good, I wasn't going back. There's no going back.
Another one. When it gets to the end, though, I'm gonna slay the dragon.
At the end of this, or at the end of the game?
At the end of the game. Oh! Now, I don't know what's gonna happen. Just go about playing. You notice that most of these games are
a really popular thing back then.
Well, yeah, I mean, there's a lot of it in every game, even newer games. I mean, look, I've got a war for crying out loud. Oh, man.
Not a four.
I'm gonna push the eject button. I think on your Xbox.
Okay, there's no disc in here.
It still distorts the video. I think it would. Oh boy!
I saw the jump line, wasn't it?
Charred console doesn't want to give you a fair chance to clear your name. Charred console.
Yeah, this can piss
motherfuckers.
Have you done?
I answer the call.
Yeah. back in armor, though.
technically one thing.
Have. Send me back. I will punish the ones responsible.
How? What hope do you have against the Destroyer's armies? You are powerless.
Then I will fail, and the demons will have carried out your sentence.
Very well. You will return to the Earth, but you will be watched. Come forth.
Yeah.
that, or I will really get under your skin.
Enough. Rise, war, and arm yourself.
That's one thing that you need to level up.
The souls of the dead will be your currency. Enemies are more easily bought than killed.
Council confers with demons now, does it?
Since the truce was broken, some demons have fallen from the Destroyer's favor. Volgrim is one such outcast. He has long sought an audience with us.
How long have I been here?
Trajectory was a little off. Not so fast, horseman. Let's lay down a few ground rules. Until this is over, you're a dog on a leash. I say bark, you bark. And if I have to kick you, you'd better not bare your teeth. Understand? Or should I teach you to play dead? Good boy.
You let me know what your speech? No. I mean, technically, when you ask streamers what you're speech, you're technically a watcher's bitch.
Thank you.
be the oldest fucking Shrek meme in the book. When you get behind her and say that, make your marriage to your wife, and then you get behind her, and she's like, but I don't you look at her and be like, this is my son.
Youthful, thank you.
Over here!
That is for self.
Yeah, each one has a different thing.
I'm good at running away from the fight.
Oh yeah, go over there and punch that fucker right in the face.
I was hoping for like a body slam. To get back to playing Star Wars.
Yes, it's been quite some time.
Oh. confused.
See, I said the basic thing, though, but the dealer ultimately I figured that I would be flexible in playing the game, so that way you, everybody can understand what actually happened.
I just came from down.
My favorite voice actor, a lot of his characters sound the same.
About a century, long enough for the last of the mouth breathers to die off.
Then, the Third Kingdom is lost.
Help.
Seriously? If so, you're surely not empty-handed. For this shall be the briefest of introductions. Called Destroyer. You will find the answers and the font of his power there. Oh, such haste to die. You aren't even a shadow of your former self. You wouldn't last a heartbeat. Besides, the way to the tower is shrouded by demon magics. Even I do not know the way.
Who does?
feed my hunger. And I'll feed your curiosity.
Five hundred souls, I mean.
I have to say that. certain. And the third game, you actually did Hollows. Hollows grant you special elemental powers, as well as you get a spinning angelic blade. The spinning angelic blade allows you to reap the souls of a destiny. The voice throwing wall. Shall I stop?
Hello, Shadow, how'd you help?
God damn it!
Apparently, it's great!
Why did I do that?
We have enough souls to feed Volgrim's hunger. Now, maybe he'll feed our curiosity.
You shut up.
Ancient gates have a mind of their own, but with this, you may reach an understanding. Beyond the gate, seek out Samael's prison. Once, Samael was close in power to the Dark Prince himself. Some might even say, a threat. You will find, he is no friend to the Destroyer. Seek me out when you've gathered more souls. I will make it worth your while.
He gives you an opportunity to use the serpent holes. Serpent holes. The thing that you come out of, that's what's considered a serpent hole. It allows you to teleport between realms. Right now, the only place that you can travel is Earth. Hold down here.
The whole core of my ancestors awakened at last from the dreamless sleep. Then we are free.
None are free while the Destroyer still breathes.
The Destroyer, yes. To his service we are bound, though enemies we remain. To his enemies, weak old friend.
Would you say that I have balls of stone?
Pass now, friend. Must bring victory. Must bring freedom.
All I want to do is shoot my AR off.
If that was the gate, I can't wait to find out.
You're laughing. That's what I really want. I want to make it squeal. Go in the hole there. God damn it!
I'm sorry.
I don't think it Red mask, Chris.
Oh, wait, where am I supposed to actually go? This way?
I think you're supposed to go in the thing there.
Oh, yeah. Perfect. I'm gonna go in the hall and miss the door.
Press B. You gotta press on the button.
Wait, you never thought of that?
Yeet!
Punch! You know who I used to watch for a walkthrough on this? And I'll shout out to him, I'm not sure if he's actually doing it anymore. But, look at that fat son of a bitch, he just walked through his dead tape.
Another one.
Not a metallic chest, that's just a soul chest.
It all works out in the end.
I think I'm gonna know this is a good place to try to get.
Hell fuck.
But sir, what is the hell for?
It's when you're fucked straight to fucking hell.
Can't be to you when they're in the altar, boys!
Oh my god. Or you just cut No, never ever call her that.
It was a joke.
I know. No, it just sounds really weird coming out of your mouth.
You know what the actual meaning of senpai is.
That's what people are teaching.
Yes. Among anime, it's mostly a sexual reference, but it's not.
It doesn't sound right coming out of your mouth, regardless.
I have to work on shit, okay? And that is the more free reign I got, the better shit is. By the way, you need a chain.
Hold on. spell number three.
Seen what Fury looks like? Have you?
I don't think so.
No, she's never gotten it.
Yeah, no. Complain about how hard it is to walk on that.
Right.
Fair though, she is a video game.
Yeah, I know.
It has four forms. Did you know that?
Can't grab the birds. I'm bird.
You can't grab the birds. You cannot grab the birds. Stop trying to grab the birds.
Slice. Hurts you a fucking cock.
Here's what people who hate dubstep, this is what
dubstep.
Oh wait. Can I pick up cards?
Aha! By the way, you found another Volchrom mod thing.
Okay.
So the car. Go in there. Get that soul chest.
Someone doesn't sound too
good. Yeah.
That's why I was getting confused. I was like, wait, how do you guys beat the whole game? I went in a direction that I thought I was supposed to go. So.
Go that way.
I'm just gonna take the car with me. Hey guys, alright.
Making my way downtown with my car. I'm gonna throw it at some demons. Do 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 do.
Hey guys, sorry I'm late. I had to walk my car.
I had to take my car out for a walkies.
Your what? My car!
Oops! Believe it or not, whenever you see crows and stuff, that's actually the crow father keeping an eye on you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's a little unsaid thing. Because crows, the way they look, it's actually the godfather. You know how the Eye of Odin thing works?
Drum ein Gules Tragador. Non straga singura. Do you know what's imprisoned here? There are things even you should fear, horseman. Once you were strong, but now you are weak and you are alone. The destroyer knows of your coming. Even now, he moves his legions against you.
Then I'll make this quick.
I locked on me. He's like, I'm like,
wait, there's my car. Give me my car back. Yeah.
Throw it at him. Here, fried demons, good this time of year.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Like, Now you guys chill there while I have a smoke.
Got a comic for your read later.
Oh boy.
A comic for his D later.
Over here!
Don't you fucking do it. Shit about to get lit, motherfucker.
Just one hideous blood-puking gargoyle. The plumbing must be stopped up.
That's me after munching on a fuzzy muffin.
I'm glad no one heard what it was.
We were ignoring you on purpose.
That's good.
But now, by the rules of the studio, I command you to tell me what you said.
I'll put him on a leash later.
Put you on a leash?
You're gonna make him eat Mama's plate. Period blood. You mean man ketchup? Sawdust. You mean man glitter? Believe it or not, that was one of my first favorite type of memes. Were the manliest man memes. You're just digging you a hole, little fag boy.
Of course I am.
Are you here to play execution? They should have set all four of you.
Gotta go fight three.
I have no interest in killing you, Samael.
The Destroyer is beyond your reach, beyond mine.
Has prison made you a coward?
That was earlier today.
But you will need to get inside the Destroyer's spire. The tower is guarded by four of his chosen. Bring me their hearts and ask me no questions. My reasons for helping you are my own.
Where can I find these guardians?
First, seek the Twilight Cathedral, where the Bat Queen Tiamat has gone to roost. The whole of her domain is a blistered inferno. By land, you will never reach it. Find the high ground with this.
Balance, buddy.
And bring me her still beating heart.
Demons give you wings! But no, they are to glide, actually. They don't actually make you.
Quit here, guys.
My voice is actually starting to fucking hurt.
But tomorrow we'll probably jump back into either Spider-Man or
D's nuts.
Totally. Totally. Yeah. We'll see. Go away, Celtics.
Bye.
I don't even know who you are.